Just checked in for SIU. Jones tips it away. Can she beat everyone to get the basketball? She does. Comes away with the steal for Morehead State. Drives baseline. Pull up. 10-footer. Swish. Down low. Todd. Todd on the block. Turnaround jumper. Banks it home. Nice bank shot by the freshman. Brooke Todd gets her first bucket. 15-footer. No good. She gets her own rebound. Put back. Blocked by Todd. Corrigan. Right side. Stolen away by Steele. Steele dribbles coast to coast, puts it up with the left hand, and it's good. Steele, the center, acting like a guard, gets her second bucket, 6 points in the first half. Works to Greenwell, fakes, shoots, a three, good! With 0.4 of a second to play, nope, they'll say two. They'll say a two. Left-handed dribble, drives, wild shot, up, gets a roll, and good. Sometimes she can throw up some wild shots, but they fall. Heading to the right side. Comes inside the arc, drives to the free throw line. 15-footer by McKee, and it's good. That's her first two of this game, averaging 11. McKee with a tough shot off the glass and in. The freshman now with 9 points. High post right side as Jones gets a screen from Steele. She'll set the feet, shoots the three, and it's good. The first three for Jones this contest. She has 17, and the Salukis come away with a 75-66 win over Morehead State tonight here at Johnson Arena.